beautiful rivers that many of us like to fish or kayak on. We wouldn't be able to do that if they were polluted. As meteorologist Rachel Penton shows us, one program is using tiny creatures to get a big picture of how to keep Ohio's waterways clean.
For the last 50 years, the Ohio Scenic River Program has been committed to conservation here in Central Ohio. One of the ways they do that is by searching for tiny organisms in the rivers to find out how healthy they are. And they say they could use your help this summer.
Let's try right down here. We're going to look for a helgramite.
If you look closely,
that's a lot of little organisms.
I know, isn't it wild?
You'll find a wealth of wildlife in Big Darby Creek.
It's amazing how much life there is in a square yard of river bottom.
Biologist Heather Doherty says that's a good sign.
The small things really matter.
In fact, more organisms like beetles and crayfish means less pollution in the water.
Again, these are all things that are very sensitive to pollution. The fact that our net is just so full of them is a really great sign.
Doherty and volunteers across Central Ohio collect and count these macroinvertebrates three times every summer.
The idea is that it's very inexpensive and accessible, and something that anybody can do, and they don't have to be an expert to do it.
Seeing what we miss.
They use the data to monitor the quality of the rivers over time, something that's especially important now as Columbus continues growing.
Not all bodies of water are places where you want to play, where you want to put your feet in, and we feel like this is something that all Ohioans should have an opportunity to do. We have caddisflies, we have riffle beetles.
Doherty wants to use the data to make sure these waterways keep their reputations as some of the best in the country for the next 50 years.
There's always more work to be done to make sure our rivers are healthy.
If you're interested in becoming a stream quality monitoring volunteer, they've got a workshop next week, August 8th, at High Banks Metro Park to learn about the water quality on the Olentangy. In Columbus, Rachel Penton, ABC 6 News.
Coming up.